Here we are at the pomelos, and if you don't know what a pomelo is, you have got to try it. They are, I believe, a cross between a grapefruit and a tangelo. I could be wrong on that, so don't quote me word for word. But if you like a grapefruit, or even if you don't like a grapefruit, because I'm not a very big grapefruit guy, I love eating these. I'm going to show you what the inside looks like. They are a little bit thicker skin, but also with picking out citrus, don't always go after the biggest one or even anything with fruit. Oftentimes your sweeter ones are going to be a more medium size to a smaller one. But as you can see, they're loaded with juice. They're like a pink, but they're sweet. They have that little bit of that acid in them that grapefruits will have, but they're just all around delicious. Sweet as sugar. Very, very delicious. I had a couple people tell me they throw them in their salad, so I tell you what, you can't go wrong with it either way.